Back to some more Castlevania Symphony of the Night. On this part, we trek further through the inverted castle. So, yeah. I'm just gonna do that now. Don't know what else we got here, but... Hey, wait, what's this? I think I missed a room here. I'll go backwards a little bit. Who knows what I may find. Wish there was like an upgrade to make me a little bit faster. I mean, maybe there is, but I don't know. Oh god, I gotta get past these guys. Again. I think I might have missed something here. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. Oh, I see what I might have missed. Yeah, this right here. Oh. Okay. Guess I'll go explore. Some crazy shenanigans in this room. Oh gosh, that's a lot of fire. And screaming. It's because of the stupid imp. Gremlin, I mean. What is this way? Okay. The thing I noticed. Oh god, oh no, these things again. Right, imps and gremlins. What an annoying combination of stupid enemies. Oh, nice. I found another health up. That'll be helpful. Wait, is this supposed to be hidden or something? I don't see this on the map. I mean, it wasn't that hidden, honestly, but... Yeah, I think I'll just get out of here. There's nothing left to... There's another room. Okay, I'm gonna go that way. Actually. Ow. Down. Oh, I must have missed all this. Oh, these two parts of the map are starting to intersect. I've linked them together. Oh, okay, it's this area again. Well, I guess while I'm over here, I might as well just go this way. I may as well. You know. Just more convenient for the viewer. Oh yeah, why didn't I just go dog before, when I was running around the castle? I don't know, I guess I just didn't really think about it. Okay, well, maybe that's possibly why. Freaking jack-o-bones, man. They're kind of annoying. What's this? New room. Bro, they're everywhere. The bones. So I do like the sound of their bone rattling. It just sounds funny. Oh gosh. Oh yeah, I should post this in the other server real quick. Anti-venom, huh? Honestly, the upside down rooms all look really cool. Even if it is all just flip assets. I mean, it just looks neat. Potion. Nice. I needed more of those anyway. Oh, Medusa's. Kill them all. Okay. One hits me while I'm in stone, then it's gonna do a lot of damage, apparently. Yeah, they're a little annoying. I just want to get hearts, man. Oh god. Ouch. I knew that laser would do a lot of damage, and I happened to accidentally get hit by it. They may be easy to kill, but they also do damage if they do actually hit you. So, that's a thing, I guess. I just never wanted to take the risk of getting hit by it. To find out, you know? Because you would wanna. I mean, unless you're really curious how much damage it does, but like, no. I'm not willing to find out, thank you. No taking chances. There might be a save room soon, so I don't want to waste any potions right now. Just punch the candles. Oh, there's like nothing here right now. Interesting. Huh? Yeah. Okay. I probably should heal in case of a rough encounter, but I mean the save point could be any time. Who knows? And plus I'm already back here where I want to be, so really that detour only helped me further the map. And I would have just wasted time if I went the other way, so oh god. Could have been whacked by that guy. To the save room. I'm genuinely curious how big this map really is. Because I'm just breezing through it compared to the regular one. Like, I already got most of the whole thing charted out. I don't think it was meant to be as big as the main game. Kind of just a fun retread through the whole castle, but in a different way. You know, I think that's kind of cool. I know some other people probably wouldn't like that, but I do. So, I don't know. Like, I mean, it's different enough. It doesn't feel like it's boring me. The enemies are mostly all brand new and stuff. Kind of a retread, but it's also a cool talisman. What does that do? May absorb damage. That's kind of hard, honestly. Hello there. How's it going? Mario Kart Tour will return tomorrow, but for now I got this game because, you know, I've been holding it off and it's a fun game. I should beat it, you know? It's just sometimes I got stuck a lot of times and I just didn't feel like doing it again because I had other games I wanted to play more. But, you know, it's a really fun game still. Like, I put it on hold twice. The first time because of Kirby, and then Toy Story 2 after Kirby. And then, after that, I had Splatoon 3 and Sonic Frontier, so there wasn't really room for this game in the schedule. All these big games coming out, you know? How's it going today, Danina? Oh, this almost looks like the beginning area. It does. So for some context, if you're wondering why this whole, like, area is just, like, flipped upside down, it's because basically you beat the game, but it's not really the end of the game, and then you go through basically a whole nother castle. That's the same thing, but, like, all the rooms are flipped, and it's kind of cool. Doesn't take as long to beat as main game, because they don't really have as much secrets. And you only have all the power-ups you need to get through the castle, but still feels fresh. Oh yeah, I'm going this way, I forgot. Oh, I see. I thought that was a wall, honestly. It looks like a wall, but it's actually another room. Oh gosh. Yikes. Whoa. What the heck is that? Jack-a-bones. Ow. Okay, that flea guy is annoying. Well, he's gone. Oh. Yeah, this is also the first area in the game. What flipped upside down brings me back. It's almost been a whole year since I started the playthrough too. I started in like March or something, but then a bunch of other games came, so here I come like 8 months later to try and finish the game. It's fine. After all, I don't have to commit with all of my games. I can kind of just chill. Oh crap! Okay, I don't want to get hit by that guy. He does a lot of damage. Ow. Okay, I gotta sneak my way around this. Oh, okay, what is that thing? Okay. Easy enemies to defeat. Just, I need to find my way around them, that's all. Also, they do a lot of damage if I do get hit by them, but if I am able to attack, it's fine. Damn it. None of them are- okay. I gotta beat them. I'm gonna pick a fight right now. I need health. What do I use? Potion? Where are all the potions? No, I don't want to waste that. What was the other thing I was using again? I don't even remember. Strong. That's even more powerful. Just looking through all my items to see what's the strongest. Oh yeah, I have the ice sword. Yeah. Now, I'm in a pickle. I might as well just use a freaking bomb. And was that supposed to defeat all the enemies? Because it didn't. That one weapon I used again. Dang it, I forget all the names. I had like 90. Oh, that one. Okay, I am taking too much damage here. Well, good thing I saved. I wouldn't want to waste my. But all for nothing. Man, why was Maria Renner there? Okay, well. That's okay. We didn't get too far on the map before. Oh crap! Those rooms too. Okay, well it's fine. Now I know what weapon to use now. The German sword. It's a little slower than what I usually use, but... And also, I can't frickin' flip it around like other weapons, so... Its range is somewhat limited, even though it goes far. But it's really strong, so I don't know. Oh yeah, I should use that talisman. To absorb damage. Yeah, this is where I was before. But yeah, I can't hit any enemies on the ground. What good is this gonna do me? I mean, it is strong, but... Why can't I use it on the floor? Okay, its incredible power alone makes it pretty worth it, though. Maybe I should go this way. I'm sweeping them with this weapon. Ow. Okay, that did no health recovery at all. Basically. Oh, wait, I don't want to use that. Okay, you know what? I shouldn't bother. Damn it. Okay, well. Don't mess with the plant lady. She's kind of strong. Though I feel like, to be fair, it was kind of in combination with the green freaking skeleton that I died a lot. Nest stalk, I guess. Oh. That works out, actually. I wanted to find out a secret in one of the towers. Yeah, here. Actually, I think it'd be faster if I go this way. Yeah, now I can take the Valhalla Knight easily. Oh wait, this is where I need to be anyway. Okay, so there's something I need to do with these gears. Apparently. Let me just see here. Go to it here and keep hitting it until it makes a click sound, it says. That's not a gear. I don't think this room has any gears. There's also four different gears I have to click. Bro, just stop. Wouldn't be able to figure that out because these freaking annoying enemies. Oh, that's a clicking sound that they're talking about. Symphony of the Night gear puzzle. Okay. Oh wait, there's ones on the wall that you can like hit. I see now. I see. Okay, I'm gonna need a faster weapon for this. I don't care what it is, it just has to be faster. Okay, that's pretty fast, I gotta say. You know, what if I'm back? Oh, bro. Doesn't appear to be doing anything. I don't care. Bro. That actually helps a lot. Oh wait, until it makes a click sound? Oh, I see what they mean now. No, that's not the weapon I wanted. No. That'll do too. Bro, I just want to go up there. Okay, fine. You know what? I'll just stay here and wait till my MP recharges for like 10 minutes. Good enough. I'm not waiting 10 hours for it to refill. No. Bro. As long as I have a little bit, it's fine. Okay, made the clip there. Oh, there's another one. Making progress. Hold up. Pretty close to figuring out the secrets. They just have to make it up there. Without magic. Well, it's not open yet, so I think I have like one more left to unravel here. No, that's the one I already clicked. Bro, this area is so annoying. What am I missing here? Might be this one. said once all four are clicked into place, the gate will open. So I don't know what's up with that. Unless I just didn't do something right. Well, at least this isn't a bad item for it. I am fighting these guys with tooth and nail. I need to get out of here. Okay, that one clicked. Now I just gotta get this thing. Okay. What? Okay. What am I doing wrong? Oh. Bro, I just want to unlock this stupid room. It's fine. I guess this room won't open, even though I clicked the gear clearly. I did exactly what the thing told me to do. I hate this room. Okay. Wait. Oh, never mind. It's just a stupid secret anyway. I just wish it had more music than that song. Well, back to work. Okay. Alright, I guess I could go this way. I don't know, you normally use these kinds of swords, but like, I mean it's strong. So why not? Oh gosh. Why did it get dark all of a sudden? Yeah, good idea on my part. I am stronger now. Another card mail. This seems pretty good still, actually. What's the point of even hitting these? Ah, there you go. Gotta position yourself. That's fine. Probably a boss here. What creepy thing we're gonna fight this time? Oh, a mummy? Oh, that's kind of basic, but it's a classic. Oh, crap. Bro, it's farting. It makes a cartoon street sound effect. Such a cartoon sound. Okay. Easy enough. Rip of lad. Why such a big room for someone who's going to die instantly? Heart maxed up. Let's go. Alright. Remembering the time where I got stuck in a cutscene because I was the dog. They look like Garlic Jr. from Dragon Ball. Oh, guess I'm back over here. This isn't really close to anything, so... This is kind of annoying. What would be fast? I don't know. Guess this is fine. Yeah. Go, dog, go. Remember, I declined this area because it looks too scary. I still think it looks too scary, but... I mean, hey. Is it scarier than the freaking Medusa head... Medusa enemy thing? I don't know. What is this? Oh, it's stronger than the one I have right now. That is so cool. That is wicked. That is raw. Bro, this is the coolest weapon ever. I can just spam it. Holy crap. I found the best weapon. I did it, guys. I'm crying. I'm crying. That's how cool this is. Bro, this is a little bit broken. But, hey, I mean, it's broken, but it's fun. I don't care. Oh, it's those things. Bro, this is like Maria Renner levels of evil. Oh, hey, I remember this area. Oh, crap, I got a ping. Who will be pinging me out? Ah, crap, more of these guys. Oof. This time they're cow skulls. Bro. The sword named Graham. I mean, that tells me a lot. Yeah, that's kind of creepy. Oh, nah, I don't want to do it right now. Okay, this guy might be strong, but I have the upper hand. Well, yep. Prepare to perish. Holy crap, that is so cool. Ow! Okay. Die! Perish. Okay, that was pretty sick. Okay, that guy's tough. I better be careful now. Oh, same guy. I better find a save point then. Wow, this katana is making short work of all the enemies. Hey, mate, that is not cool. Oh, thank God. Yeah, I was looking for a save point. Oh crap. Holy crap, he's a skeleton. Bro, mowing these enemies down into pieces. I'm glad I entered this area. Now I have like the best weapon ever. Sure, I can pick a fight with them for no reason in particular. Grinding is gonna be a breeze. Nothing I would use probably, but okay. Oh, it's just as strong as this. Wait. Who cares? I thought it didn't say use, but whatever. Let's go. Maybe the game audio can be a bit louder. Like a couple decibels higher. spooky, scary skeleton. Hey, that's Cypher. And Trevor. And Grand the Nasty. Holy crap. It's the gang. How are you guys doing? Haven't seen you in a long time. Okay, I'm glad I came here. Bro. Dracula's curse. True. Hey. Wait a minute, I missed a room. Well, time to go this way and find out what it was. Oh yeah, that one doesn't seem very good. Oh, well, I don't know where to go now. Guess I can go back up in that one area I was having trouble with since I'm stronger now. I'll just take a bit to get there. That sword of his is gross. Okay, never mind. I don't care. Oops, okay. Bro, I can spam even more. I can spam it even more by pressing both of these buttons. I'll have to go back later. First though, I have unfinished business to be taken care of. Oh wait, what am I missing? Oh wait. No, I don't know where I am actually. Oh right, this area. don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, that's how you open it. I figured as much. Okay, well, good thing I had that. I just so happened to have a clock with me in that moment. Okay. And now, that way. Oh god, these guys are strong, I forgot. Okay, I don't know if I want to mess with this guy. Okay, I'm retreating. I say I'm retreating, but then he comes back anyway. With more guys than he did before. Holy crap. How did I kill everything? That is arguably more OP than Maria Renard. That's like a new level of broken. This weapon is crazy. Wait, this isn't where I was earlier. But I may get some answers here. I was closer anyway. Why not? I do remember briefly exploring this area to try and find the save point on the first part of the Enroute Castle episode, though. Oh. Well, there was a save point here the whole time. I just didn't find it. Sure, this seems like a good place to crash. pretty obvious a wall you can break, so it's all good. Anyway, that part of the map. That was a little overkill, in my opinion. Oh, meal ticket room again. I remember this. And the other castle. Bruh, this is normally a save room, but it's not now. Peanuts. I mean, hey, at least I found peanuts. I wonder if that was like a gag, like... It looks like a save room, but instead of a save point, there's peanuts. That's pretty funny, not gonna lie. Okay, now I'm even more confused. Why is there a save room, and then there's a save room, a thing that looks like a save room, but then it's just peanuts? What? I'm so confused. Well, dead end. Let's keep going. And yet again, there was the same point right there. I just didn't look. Anyway. Thank you. Well, now I know who's not gonna be an issue here. A whole lot of nothing. Absolute murder. What am I missing here? Do I have to, like, jump the whole ceiling? No. Maybe there's another area that's just adjacent to this one. Okay, easy. I can handle you this time. I'm gonna frick you up compared to the last time I saw you randomly. Holy crap. Doppelganger? More like double dead. Oh my god! That scared me. What is that? What is that thing? Dead end, huh? Well, guess we're going down with the creepy eyeball pit. Okay, I might want to navigate around them first, though. That thing is pretty dark octopus, huh? Oh, better mold them all down. That is freaky. But hey, they're XP fodder. Mashing buttons. I don't need it. Nah, they're gonna respawn. Go! Okay, that was kinda cool. Can we do it again? No. Oh, crap. How am I supposed to get out of here now? Oh god. Okay. Hold up. Hold up. Sorry, is it? Man, I don't know how to get to the top of the map. Hold on. Okay, I'm back, sorry. Wee bit distracted here. Got some DMs and stuff. Not. Oh, what? Hi there! I didn't even see this raid. What's up? Thank you so much, Chris A. Grimm. I see you've got a party of six. Man, these raids tend to happen when I'm just, like, doing something else, so I don't notice until the second that I look at the screen again. That's pretty cool, though. Thanks, man. I'm furthering my way through this inverted castle, but I don't quite know how to get through all these rooms. Pretty cool game, though. Oh, no. I thought that would push me upwards, but that's not how water works, apparently, even though the stream is going that way. Don't know. Maybe I'll find my answers in this room. No. I could go this way. Hey, wait, oh, whoa. Okay, that didn't help at all, apparently. Ow! How do I get through there? Actually, what if there's a... Oh. Well, good thing I checked. Mm-hmm. I know there's more that way. But, I don't know if I can go through that waterfall like I wanted to do. Oh, yeah, never mind. That was easy. Damn it. Well, there's another freaking OP katana. Potentially? No. What's this one like? Oh, no. That's nothing like this. The Yatsuna is the best weapon ever. I love this thing. I'm glad I happened to randomly stumble upon it. Oh, wait. Do I gotta, like, hit the wall here? To freaking get the map again? Oh, okay. That's all. Oh, I missed a room. I'll go back. I didn't see that there. Okay. Oh, what's this? Another area, huh? Oh, it's the Colosseum area. With the spooky music. Dinosaur mouths are pretty cool. Okay, there's a lot of these guys. Okay, save point. Good thing. Bird. But I could beat you easily. Oh, it's death?
So you've made it this far. In the name of your father, cease this foolishness.
Okay, I'm scared.
There is breath in my body.
Then, for the master. I'll feast on your soul this night!
Hold up a second. Is it gonna be hard like the other ones in the other game? No. No. Nothing can match the might of the freaking... Holy sh... Okay. Maybe the katana's too strong. It's fine though. It's actually fine. Continue Simon's quest. I like the little references. Okay. Maybe I slaughtered the Reaper too hard there. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Bruh, why did they just have this lying around the castle? Like, this is the absolute strongest murder weapon I've ever come across in this game. Nothing compares. Killing some weeds, nothing much else. Alucard sword. Well, it's not as strong, but... I mean, it is literally the Alucard sword. Yeah, no. Why would I want to use that? Yatsuna. Getting very far through the bowels of this castle. Heck, maybe I'll even beat it by the next part, I don't know. I knew one of these was a dead end. Thank you. Okay, oh wait, wrong room. Okay. I have a strong weapon. I'm well equipped to fight these Medusa heads now. Yeah. Hold up. Okay, let's make mincemeat out of these Medusas. Interesting. I am stuck in the floor. Oh, thank God. Quick save saved me. Oh wait, what am I doing? If this doesn't work, then I'm gonna save somebody. Twice. No. Oh, I see now. Or not. Why isn't this stupid thing opening? Man. I can't figure that out. These things each like 1,000 times. And I know there's absolutely nothing in here. Well, back to the teleporter, I guess. Yeah, damn it. Well, how will I get up there now? Hold up a second. Where am I going again? Oh, right, that one area with the room and the stuff. I can't believe I couldn't figure that one part out. crowd. I accidentally skipped it. All right, let's keep going, everyone. All right, let's keep going. We got a lot of Discord stuff going on today, so it's hard to say. Oh, what is this? Well, that is good, but fortunately, I like the other stuff more. Top 10 anime redemption arcs of all time. Hey wait, this is the first area. Maybe it's the last area here. I'll go here first. Okay, I don't remember this. I think it was this way. Oh, yep. Bro, there was a save point right there, and I just didn't get to it. That's fine, though. I'm plowing through all these enemies easily now. That was it? Alright. All that for a dead end. I would have been mad disappointed if I ran through this before. Back here again. I knew there was more to this than there here. Thank you. Well, no idea in there. Unless there's some water creature I can turn into. Probably not, though. Good idea where I could go, but problem is, I have to find another teleporter now. I guess I could go to wherever that top middle area of the map is. I'm already over here.
Thank you. CD for Count Dracula? I don't know. Oh, that was easy. Well, I don't know where to go now, so... maybe I have to go this way. Oh yeah, definitely this way. Onward to the new area. Is this the final area? Guys, I think I'm getting close to greatness here. One of these is a save point. This is a save point. Let's go! Okay, well, I'm ready to beat the game, I guess. Just didn't think it'd be this green, yo. Salome. Salome? Okay. Bruh. Oh my god, that's cute. Oh crap, I got ping pulled up. Okay. Wow, that's kind of spooky. Okay. I remember when I hated these guys. Oh Oh god, okay. That ice switch enemy thing is not messing around. Okay. Spike. All that for a dead end, huh? Well, I knew there would be something around here. Go, doggo! Holy crap, that's sick! That was sick. I'll be fine. Probably. Need to heal up. Sushi. Oh, that actually helped. One of these is a save. Maybe. Okay.
Now, that's who she wasn't for nothing. Let's go press onwards. About to beat the game. It looks pretty exciting. Oh, is that it? No. There has to be more, right? Okay, no. That's no final boss. I'm just gonna freaking murder it. Okay, it beat me. And I had the strong weapon on my side. Maybe blasting through everything isn't always beneficial.
Ugh. Thank you.